Okay, so you set a fire.
Okay. So. I'm hoping this will actually work.
Hey, you just did it. Okay, so that's the hard part, right?
No.
Okay.
I'm hoping this will work and not, like, throw smoke all over the cabin, which is a possibility. So I feel like it's typical failure mode.
So now we just wait?
This has to heat the diesel inside of it, the pressurized diesel, enough to, vaporize it. And then it'll flame when it works. So this is just heating it up enough to actually light.
That is complicated.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
I don't know if I've ever heard the entire thing. It's so perfect.
I definitely smell it.
You're gonna eat stuff at the gate if you can. Or
I'll go with you.
I
can do it. I got it. What do I do?
I'll do it. Okay.
Not now.
Okay.
Yeah.
So do you have to do what else? Do you just sit and watch it burn?
I want the alcohol almost gone before I turn on the diesel. Otherwise, on fire, where it shouldn't be.
We should just not do this.
Should we not do this?
We should just not do this.
Maybe we shouldn't do
that. Looks like a lot of smoke, dude.
It is.
Oh my god, dude. Open up the door. Oh gosh. Oh god, don't breathe. Get out. Get out. Turn it off. Oh fuck. Oh gosh. Oh my god, it stinks.
It's off.
Oh god.